I don't know how long it's gonna take me, but I'm gonna stay focused on my grind. I won't let none of this shit fade.
What up? So we back, man. So all day yesterday, my kids were in my kitchen cutting up fruit that they didn't pay for, and mixing it with juice that they also didn't pay for, and coming up with this whole concoction that they came up with a plan at the end of the day. Oh, snap, you know what? This is so good, we should sell it. So they left my house to go to the neighbor house, who is more the RC Craft Mall, and they came up with signs and a whole business just like that in one day. So without further ado, we'll get you to Juicy Peak. What idea was this?
About 10 hours, yeah.
How'd y'all come up with this idea?
We just thought of it in a game, and then it actually came to life.
Ooh.
So we put our imaginations into reality.
Yeah.
That's what you're trying to say, right?
Yeah.
Mmm. And why are you guys doing it? What are you going to do with the money?
Gonna probably get something valuable. Like when I'm on summer break, I'm probably gonna buy a lot of books so I can read them and grow my knowledge.
Or we can invest in getting in working on snow cones.
Yes.
So yep. We should. Here's a car.
Okay, I'm gonna get out your way.
A cup, but she didn't even get two cups. She only got one and gave us $10.
Oh, for a cup.
Yep.
And what is the name of your business?
Juicy Peak.
Juicy Peak. Okay. And what are we selling here today at Juicy Peak?
We're selling
Tropical Punch.
Tropical Punch? Both of them are tropical?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And it's $1 a cup. Mm-hmm. Maybe I'll get a cup.
When?
Right now.
Oh. You want some ice with that?
Please. It's a hot day. Thank you, good sir. Who's taking the money? You are?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Come back soon to Juicy Peak.
So there you have it. Juicy Peaks got me a cup. I done supported already. Went out there within the first hour. They already made their money plus an extra dollar to go with it, because it all together, I think they paid $11 for the stuff that they use. They've already made $12, so they already on the win. But that's what you want your kids to do, man. You want them to be entrepreneurs. You want them to get out there. You want them to learn about money and to learn about ways to produce and be good citizens, good people, and all that stuff. So, super proud. I'm super happy for them. And till next time, man, y'all be safe.
Semester, home run, bear.